Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to do general love reading for water sign Cancer. This is mid-month reading June, so this is general, may or may not resonate to everyone. So let's see your recent past, Cancer. Water sign Cancer, recent past. Let's see. Two of Pentacles, Ace of Pentacles, Queen of Cups. In past, there is some juggling in your connection. I think it could be you or your person. But later, that juggling was ended because Ace of Pentacles, already your person offered long-term commitment to you. Ace of Pentacles, this is long-term commitment. And the energy, your person have lot of emotions for you, or you have lot of emotions for your person, Queen of Cups. Very emotional one person in this connection, definitely. So let's see what is going on your connection right now, Cancer. Okay, let's see what is going on your connection right now. Ace of Swords, the Lovers, Four of Cups. I want clarification card here for Four of Cups. Why is here Four of Cups? Why is here Four of Cups? Okay. Three of Wands. Yes. I think this could be long distance relationship. One person is waiting for the other person. I think your person could be Gemini or Aries, fire sign, or ascendant could be. There is also brand new beginning, truth coming out, communication is coming. If you are in less communication, the Lovers, definitely you both have love for each other. And Four of Cups here, Three of Wands, definitely you both live in different cities. There could be long distance relationship, waiting. Some disputes are going between both of you right now. That's why it is Four of Cups. One person is acting like cold shouldering. So, not accepting the cup of love which is offered by you. So, another person is waiting. Definitely you, but there is love, definitely. So, let's see your person near future actions towards you. Cancer, Page of Cups, Knight of Wands. See here, two cards, Death and Four of Wands. Wow, your waiting is going to be end because your person want to apologize you. Message is coming in your way, Cancer, because they acting like stubborn in recent times. That's why they're feeling sorry what did they did to you. And Knight of Wands, they want to come towards you. There is lot of passion and they want to offer this home to you, and this is celebration and this is union. Definitely your person also undergo some transformation. So let's pull some cards from universe. This is very positive reading for you, Cancer. Wow, Eight of Pentacles, your person want to work on this relationship very seriously. Eight of Swords. In past, your person could be stuck. That's why Four of Cups is here. Five of Pentacles. In past, there could be separation between both of you. Sun. Wow. Final outcome is Sun. Definitely very positive changes because your person undergo some transformation. Death card is here, new beginnings. And definitely Eight of Swords and Five of Pentacles. In past there is separation. That's why Four of Cups is here. But later your person realize your worth and want to apologize what they did to you, and they want to offer this new beginning with you. Death is also new start, new beginning. They want to work on this relationship seriously because the Sun happy card, you are their happiness. So this is the reading for you, Cancer. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel. Please do support me, guys. Bye.